So the purple guy is just somehow living inside the spring suit, right?
His soul is still very alive, but his flesh has rotted and is nothing but bone.
So are his balls still there?